Hey YouTube, today I'm going to answer a viewer question. Yesterday I was given a message from Peter Gottstein, and he says that my videos are awesome, so thank you for that. I really do enjoy the encouragement. He wants to know how I power my Intel Compute Stick. Well, it's pretty straightforward. The Intel Compute Stick has a USB Type-C port on one side, and this USB Type-C port is where it does some data and power. Now I'm only using it for the power right now, and to give it power, I bought a car charger for a Samsung Note cell phone. The USB-C connector on here fits right into the USB port on the Intel Compute Stick. The car charger port here delivers the exact power requirements for my Intel Compute Stick. I went to a local electronics store and I bought a cigarette lighter adapter here. And I had to splice in my own cabling. It didn't have cables for it already. So I just put on Anderson power pole connectors because that's what I use from my telescope field battery here, as well as the rig runner on my telescope, which is on the floor. And if I just plug this into my field battery directly, it's now tapped into the 12-volt power system from my telescope battery. Just by sliding this in, as though I were in a car, you can see that little blue light hopefully coming on the Intel Compute Stick. It boots up on power up, and it'll go straight to the desktop, and the Wi-Fi settings are set up so that any of the Wi-Fi adapters I use that are connected through the USB 3 port here, and I use a USB 3.0 powered hub to connect all of my peripherals, there'll be two Wi-Fi adapters plugged into that. Those Wi-Fi adapters seek out either my home network or the nano router, and the other one will seek out the mount and connect into the mount wirelessly. And that is how I power this up and use this to control my entire system. So Peter, I hope you found this answer useful. And I encourage you to continue doing some research onto that Gigabyte Brix. If you find a way to power it up, please let me know. I've been curious as well, but this just made more sense to me when I was looking for my system. I wanted to go as lightweight as possible, and this weighs less than a deck of cards. If weight's a consideration for you, then I would strongly recommend going with an Intel Compute Stick. So again, Peter, thanks for the great question. And if any of you are watching this and you have other questions about what I'm doing, or you just need a question answered that you haven't been able to find online, go ahead and drop me a line in the comments below or send me a message here on YouTube and I will get to it as quickly as I can. And if I've got an answer, I'll make a video response for you too. As always, clear skies and keep looking up.